o'clock, 4 o'clock, rock. 5, 6, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, rock. 9, 10, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, rock. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. Bring the flashback song. Join me, hon. We'll have some fun when the clock strikes one. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. We're gonna rock
around. If you need it.
You're crazy about love and I'm crazy about love myself.
Whew.
Well, you're crazy about love and I'm crazy
use
about
the volume.
Love myself. When I'm with you, baby,
and get your way.
I see so many.
Remember, the chair is for balance purpose. Don't necessarily have to use the weight. It's up to you. Hold the chair if you need, otherwise bicep curl, engage your core, point your toe, and let's go for 8, 7, 6, balance, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one, switch into the side, below the level of your shoulder, point your toe and up, let's go, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one, shake, we're going to go back, option holding the chair, one or both, ready, let's go, 8, 7, good job, 6, 5, 4 more, two more, last one, shake it, leave it there, bring your knee up, row number 8, 4, 3, 2, last one, now you can place one weight on your thigh, lift your thigh, up and down for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4 more, 4, 3, 2, last one, good job. Next, bring your legs to the side and raise to the side. Cross over the other one, ready? 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one, shake, now forward and back, swinging, 8, hold the chair if you need, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one, good job, shake. Let's sit now, shoulder press, lifting your legs. If you are doing standing, we're gonna bring your leg up and then both legs up. Ready? Shoulders down, elbows down, come to your forehead, alternating legs, let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4 more, 4, 3, 2, last one, 2 by 2, both legs up, or if you're standing, you're gonna do it very slow, okay? Let's go, up for 2, down for 2, up for 2, down for 2, up for 2, down for 2, last one, 2, down and 4, very slow, 4, 3, 2, 1, 4, 3, 2, 1, 4, 3, 2, 1, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go to the other side, you know your options, point your toe, relax your shoulders, engage your core, and let's go, 8, 7, 6, 5, squeeze your core, 4 more, 4, 3, 2, last one, shake, and we go to the side, point your toe, ready, below the level of your shoulders, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and last one, switch into the back, remember, one or two arms, let's go, And get your core. Inhale, exhale. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4 more. 4. 3. 2. And last one. Shake. Good job. Leave the weights there. You can decide bring one weight. We're gonna draw number 8. 8. 7. 4. 3. 2. 1. Cross and open. Ready? Let's go. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4 more. 4. 3. 2. Last one. Shake. Swinging your leg forward and back. Let's go. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Now bring your knee up. As we have to do this, bring it up and down for 8. 7.
You've seen the new look.
6.
And you've heard the new sound.
5.
The continental walk has come to your town.
3. 2. And last one. Good job. Whew. You should be burning right now. Your glutes should be burning. Now, we're gonna do, if you're standing, you can do this. So we bring your leg up and down. Okay, we're working triceps now. Get ready, leg up and down. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one by 2, let's go, up for 2, down for 2, up for 2, down for 2, up for 2, down for 2, last one 2, very slow, running 4, 4, 3, 2, 1, 4, 3, 2, 1. 4, 3, 2, 1. 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Drink water. I need to drink. We're gonna work. Before we go to the back of the chair, come to the side of the chair. If you want, you can have one small weight. You're gonna come and extend. Ready? Feet together. Let's go. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. And last one. Open your feet shoulder width apart. You're gonna twist your foot. So we're gonna extend the arm. Come inside your arm. Inside your arm and extend. So look at my foot. Ready? 8. Extend. 7. 4 more.
I'm a walking in the rain. Tears are
falling and
I feel the pain. Wishing you were here.
And last one. Good job. Switch side.
Misery, I wonder.
Bend your arm. You're gonna inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Four more. Inhale, exhale. 3, 2, last one. feet, open your feet wider. You're gonna twist your foot, come inside your arm and extend, okay? You can hold the chair or extend your arm. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4,
I'm a walking in the
3,
rain. 'Tis a falling and 2, I feel the pain.
And last one, good job. Now, we're gonna do a functional movement. Sometimes you have to pick up something from the floor or pick up something from the very high part of your kitchen cabinet. So you're gonna go all the way down, all the way. Look at my foot and my tippy toe. So we go to 8, up, 7, up, 6, up, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. Switch sides. Pick up something from the floor and put it in the very high cabinet. Let's go. Pick it up, put it in. Pick it up, put it in. 3, 4, four more. Twist your foot. 4, 3, 2, and last one. Good job. Shake. Now we go behind the chair. We're gonna practice lunges. Okay, the easiest way to do lunge is to come closer to your chair. We're gonna step back with the right foot and stay on your tippy toes. The right knee is 90 degrees over your ankle. You can keep holding the chair, go down and up, or have your weights, do bicep curl as you come up and down. Pick your option, hold the chair if you need. Let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. Come close to your chair, shake your legs. We're switching sides. Remember, you don't have to have weights, and you can keep holding the chair. Step back with the left foot, stay on your tippy toes. Knee 90 degrees over your ankle, shoulders down, and engage your core. Right, let's go. 8, 7. Your knee at the front shouldn't move at all. That's 4 more. 2 more. Last one. Good job. Put your weights there. Shake. Give it a nice stretch. Come to your downward dog. Look at your belly and lift your heels. Very nice. You can do downward dog on the floor if you want to. This is your downward dog or on the chair. Okay? Next exercise. I give you options. Holding the chair. This can be done in two ways, on the floor or on the chair. Holding the chair, lifting your leg and extend. If you are on the floor, this is what we're doing. Bringing your knee, extend. Extend. And option number 3. Option number 3, get a weight. Get a weight and you will do. Yeah, that's nice. You wanna do it on the floor? Good. So if you're doing the floor, if this is a weight, get your weight. Elbow to knee, extend. If you're on the chair, let's go. One knee first. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 3, two, last one. Good job. Switching sides. Elbow to knee or just knee coming up. Let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and last one. Good job. Shake. And again, extend your arms, come to your downward dog. Enjoy the stretch, lift your heels. Feel the stretch. Now, from downward dog, make sure your shell doesn't move, come into your tippy toes and come to your plank. You can do plank on the wall as well. Tippy toes forward, or you can do plank on the floor. Pick your option. Many options. You can always do plank on the chair, as long as your chair doesn't move or your wall. Come into your tippy toes. Good job. Shake. Drink your water and we're going to continue. Okay. We're gonna work now squats, okay? We haven't done super brain yoga for a long time, so this is the way we do. We're gonna be working with these two. Press the loop of your ears. Press the loop of your ears. We're gonna use the chair to touch the chair and come back. Feet shoulder width apart, engage your core, inhale up, exhale down. Ready? Let's go. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Two more. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Shake. We go behind the chair. You can hold the chair if you want, or you can do the same exercise, sumo squat. Ready? Inhale up, exhale down. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale for more. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale, two more. Last one. Hold it there. Lift your heel. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now hold the boat up and do the cactus. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Shake it. We're gonna do sumo squat swings. Same thing we were doing with the sumo. We're gonna stop here and squeeze your glutes, okay? So hold the weight with both hands. Down and up. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stay there. Now look. Your feet should be parallel, facing forward, okay? You're gonna bring your weight in front of you. Twist your foot and twist your body. Come back to center, twist. We're gonna do 8 of these, let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, And last one, good job. Drink your water. Darling, we're gonna do that leaves now and the rose.
You treat me cruel. You hurt me.
Put your weight.
And you make me cry.
Shoulders back and down. Engage
but
your core.
Me,
knees slightly bent. Weight very close to your body. Hip hinge. You do this, not this. This is not good. Align your body to your head. Shoulders back and down. Weight very close to your body. Down and up for 8, 7, 6. Shoulders back and down. Engage your core. 5, 4 more. 4, 3. Look at your back, shouldn't be curved. 2, and 1, good job. Now, dead row in 4 counts. We're gonna go shoulders back and down, we go. 1, 2, 3, and 4, up. Okay, we go. Down, row, down, up. Down, row, down, up. That's 2. Down, row, down, up. That's 3. Down, row, down, up. That's 4. 4 more. Down, row, down, up. 3 more. Down, row, down, up. 2 more. Down, row, down, up. The last one. Down, row, down and up. Shake. Good job. Use the chair for support. One weight. Hand on your knee or on the chair. Please move the elbow. See? Weight to your knee, elbow to the ceiling. We go. 8, 7, 6, 5. 4, 3, 2, last one, stay there, we're extending only, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, stop there, 2, last one, now, same position, you're gonna come to your knee. Extend below the level of your shoulder. Let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Last one. Good job. Switch sides. Drink water if you need. Remember, lunge position is hand down, elbow to the ceiling. Let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Last one, stay there. Extend. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one, good job. Now, from here, let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, two, last one. Did we do this? Only extending or not? Yes or no? Okay, let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. Hold on a second.
Some people think it came from Hello? Tennessee, then it spread on out to the Lone Prairie. It's hillbilly rock, fiddly-dee, turn me inside out. Give me some rockabilly, rockabilly.
Sorry, I was alone and the phone was ringing. Okay, now.
Rockabilly, 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 rock.
Shoulders back and down, knees slightly bent. You're gonna bring, look, imagine you have glue on your weights. Don't do this. Just look at my hands. Coming up and down. Up and down. Seven. Four. Three. And last one, good job. Relax your shoulders. Next one, the weights are in front of your belly. We're gonna push back and squeeze your shoulder blades. Yeah. Okay, we're doing this. And then we're gonna move to this. Ready? You can alternate with legs if you want. Let's go. Eight.
From the moment that you feel this.
Seven, or you can sit down. Six. It's up to you. Five.
Turn me loose, leave me with my
Four.
Give me some rockabilly.
Three.
Rock-a-billy,
two.
Rock-a-billy,
last one. Now, well, we're here, now switch. Get ready? Let's go. Eight. Seven. Six.
It's
cute.
Rock,
five.
Four.
Three.
There's a story in our
two. And last one. Okay, before we do cardio, weights very close to elbows to your body. We're gonna open to the side. You can do this sitting down if you want. Lifting your leg, alternating. If you are tired of being standing, if you are standing, same thing, okay? Let's do. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. Last one. If you are sitting down very slow, up for two. Down for two, or up for two, down for two, both legs, up for two, down for two, both legs together if you're sitting down, up for two, down for two, last one, two, down and four, if you're sitting down will be very slow, four, three, two, one, you can do one leg, four, three, two, one. 4, 3, 2, 1, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Whew. Let's do some cardio and then continue core exercises in the chair. Okay, I'm gonna stop here. And we are at the minute 29. Okay. Let's move this. I'm gonna increase the volume. Two songs. Honey, you can do your weights if you want.
Come on, everybody, everybody, everybody. Come on, everybody.
Bam. Ready? Forward. Again. One, two, one, two, one, two, you got it. Let's go. Knee up. Switch. Up. Switch. Up. Twist. it. Woo!
Balls of fire.
One, two, and do the twist. Again. Again. Get your guitar.
On your mark. Get set. On your mark.
Switch.
Get set. On your mark. Get set. On your mark. Get set.
Ready? Down, down. Get ready.
You ain't nothing but a hound dog, crying all the time.
Ready?
You ain't nothing but a hound dog, crying all the time. Well, you ain't never called me rabbit and you ain't no
check
friend
it
of mine. They said you were
one, two, and back. Exercises and chest press and fly. First exercise, with or without weights, you're gonna lie down on your back Let's see the volume. Okay, yes. If you are lying down on the floor, make sure your weights are at the height of your chest. You can do, this is what we're doing, lifting your leg for you. We're doing on the floor, if you're doing on the floor, we're lying down, lifting one leg at a time, okay? And if you are on the chair, same thing, lie down on the chair. Ready? And let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. Next exercise, fly. Open the side, lifting your leg if you want. Ready? Lie down on your chair. Weights in front of your chest, leg up and down. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. Good job. We're gonna do core exercises. You can do this standing or sitting down. It's up to you. You only need one weight. Hold the chair. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. You can do the same on the floor. 4, 3, 2, last one, switch. Ready? 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one. If you're standing, touch your toe. Or sitting down, touch. Or if you are lying down, we're gonna bring, extend. Ready? Okay, pick your option. Let's go. Toe. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, last one, switch, hold the chair, up, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and last one, and we are done. We're going to cool down, stretching. I'm just switching the music for the stretch. I hope you enjoy. Okay, sitting down, bring your left toe, the foot on top of the right knee. Gently push your knee down. Feel the stretch, flex your toe. Hold the chair, inhale, and as you exhale, fall forward and look in front of you. You should feel a nice stretch on your glutes. If you're sitting down, just extend the other leg. If you're sitting on the floor. Nice. Now, cross the leg over. Opposite elbow press away. Hold the chair and twist to the opposite side. 4, 3, 2, and one. Switch inside. If you are sitting down on the floor, just bring your opposite foot on top of the knee. Gently push your knee down, flex your toe. Hold the chair, inhale, and as you exhale, fall forward. You can do this on the floor as well. Now cross your leg. Opposite elbow, push your knee away, hold the chair, inhale, and as you exhale, twist to the back of the chair. 4, 3, 2, and one. Good job. Open your hips, open both legs, Third position, push with your elbows or push with your hands. Fall forward and look in front of you. Four, three, two, and one. Good job. Sitting down or standing, bring your arm towards your chest and push with the opposite arm. If you can bind, bind. Bring your elbows up and look towards the opposite side. Shoulder down. Switching sides. Bring your arm towards your chest. Press. Keep your shoulder down. Bind if you can. Bring your elbows up and look towards the opposite side. Good job. Bring your elbow back. Push. Gently push down. Face forward. Switching sides. Feel the stretch. Interlace your fingers, stretch your back. Interlace your fingers behind your back, stretch your shoulders and chest. Relax your shoulders. Stand up if you want. Stretch your legs. Four, three, two, one. Hold it. Bring your hip forward. Four, three, two, and one. Switching sides. Four, three, two, one. Hold it. Bring your hip forward. Four, three, two, one. Now stretch. Press from the palm. Fingers facing down. Press from your palm. Fingers facing up. Press from the palm. Palm facing you, press towards you. Switch inside. Good. Fingers facing up, press from the palm. Palm facing you, press from the palm. Open and close your feet, make a circle around you. Good job. Rub your hands. Close your eyes and put your... Close, open your palm, your eyes on, inside your palm, sorry. Rub your hands again. Think about love, health, happiness. Share your love. Thank you very much for joining.